We want to find our midpoint between points negative 9, negative 19, and negative 4, 15. So we're going to plug these points into our midpoint formula. This gives us negative 9 minus 4 over 2 and negative 19 plus 15 over 2. If we simplify, this is going to give us our midpoint of negative 13 over 2, negative 2. Now we're going to plot the line on our graph using the original points. Now we can draw our line and plot our midpoint.